Ah! Oh my goodness, look at this. Aruda, thank you. But let's keep our stores of healthy foods quiet for now. We can drive up demand, you know.
The light of the Covenant shines within you.
Pardon me, quite so. There are two villages just over.
I see the light is still with you. Oh, there's the ingredients I need. One of that.
So that's the trick. Harvest from
when I say this, a second cup. So I had ordered shipments of corn and strawberry.
Oh, it's not.
I mean, sure. If you want to volunteer, I won't complain. I'm sick of coming to the rescue every time. Get the elk antlers and hunt down some of the pumas, too. Then next time, they can get their own.
The light of the Covenant shines within you. Thank you.
There now. That will afford you some protection, whether or not your sincerity, the ebon. That may be impossible, but be merciless. Destroy as many as you can. Look for any clues as to where else they plan to spread their pestilence. You may well have need of the tincture I taught you.
Thank you. I heard the
Impossible.
Your request has been granted, human. You should realize that this required a sacrifice.
And it's not.
I hope this seed protects me.
I hoped as much. Eloise has her sights on the Bloodheart's leader.
As you know,
you indeed.
Madman Montore is no one to trifle with. You'd best prepare if you would go to Dead Man's Cove by yourself.
The light of the Covenant shines within you.
Thank you.
The angry earth are for the net. You get silver, a not insignificant quantity either. And then, it must be forged at the end. It's the ancient forge we used. I even remember the glowing mask and old forge master Ezra. No idea what state it's in now.
The light of the Covenant shines within you. Thank you.
Thank you. I see the light is still with you.
prodigal child returns, and with a shiny silver cross piece as well. While you dicker, no, I cannot. You must do this. It will require the sacrifice of part of your soul. Place the pieces of the staff on the ancient altar near the shattered obelisk. Then brace yourself. I will be with you in spirit.
The light of the Covenant shines within you. Thank you.
Welcome back. And look at you. Still, as they say, you've this style is potent. The power of Azoth and that of a pure, willingly given soul. You should christen it. Find one of the breaches nearby, but be careful. Corruption's works are rarely left unguarded. Well done. Oh, yes. A side effect of the process. Don't say a heart. It was once a sacred heart, but long abandoned, even during my prime. Now, an excavation. It's the only place I know to get an empty heart gem. You'll need your staff to gain entry. Good luck.
The light of the Covenant shines within you.